Welcome to DIY Shop, and today I'm going to show you how to bleed your central heating pump. Okay, so if you've got an airlock in your central heating pump, then it definitely needs to be bled. Okay, so you can normally tell this by if you've got a humming sound and your pipes are vibrating and that vibration is going on to your radiators. So if this is what's happening to you, then you need to bleed your central heating pump, and I'm going to show you how. Okay, so first and foremost, you need to turn the central heating off and let the system cool down. Okay, I've also marked the top of the bleed screw here and the top here on the pump, so I know exactly how much to do it up. Okay, so I've got a little pot here with a tissue to collect any excess. Okay, normally what happens is once you start undoing it, you'll hear a bit of air escaping, a few bubbles, and then once the water starts coming out, then you need to tighten it up. Okay, so we'll give that a go right now. So anti-clockwise. Okay, and then clockwise, and then line those two red marks up. Okay, so that's looking good to me. Okay, so wipe off any excess and always make sure you check for leaks. Okay, so give that a good wipe and the two red marks line up, so you know that's going to be good. Okay, so once you've done that, that will resolve your problem. Thanks for watching, and if you've got any questions, please let me know.